Come ride the little train that is rolling down the tracks to the junction. Forget about your cares, it is time to relax at the junction. Lots of curves, you bet, and even more when you get to the junction.
Petticoat Junction.
There's a little hotel called the Shady Rest at the junction.
Back again with you. On the way home, though, I crossed over Wheeling Lake Erie overpass on U.S. Route 20, and we do have, I believe it might be 7018 that I seen in Bellevue just a little while ago. So, all right, let's see if it is or not. Windows on the dirty side. I had to check it. I think I'll get out. Okay, you'll be on track number two because track one is occupied over there, so you'll be on track two.
WNLE detector, milepost 7.1.8.
Look like he's got one of his front lights out. Again, he'll be coming up here slowly because these gates trigger at a closer distance by the road compared on the main track. And it appears to be 7018. No, it's 16. I mean, that sucker sat down there around Bellevue all day long and this guy didn't decide to jolt across the crossing here, but boy, that's a loud one. Yeah, what is it? This looks like 7007 over there. Yep. Like crew change here, and it is. To be running. He's gonna sit here. We're already at 6 minutes. The engineer, the conductor, gonna get on. Be right back.
We've got
the conductor is walking the train. Wonder if this is going to be a new type of operation tonight. I haven't seen. Went through every cab along the train here. He's firing that one up. 7,007. They're probably gonna split these up here, these locals. I swear that one was running, but apparently it was not running. Interesting tonight. Here he comes again, walking up alongside. Yeah, the window's dirty. Hadn't been any rain for so long. And we got to wash the windows. nor enough change or social security number to wash the car. I hope I'm going to get it this month, though, I'll tell you that. Y'all know what I'm talking about on that subject. All right, I'm going to stand by for a minute, see what they do next. We're zooming on here. Looks like he's moving back a little bit. Or did he just roll back? He just rolled back a little bit. Take it into one of the tracks in the yard over there. I would say probably number one in the yard. $12.67. Real close to crude petroleum oil, but it's not. Might be wrong though, too. Something went crunch over there. I didn't get that number. This is liquefied petroleum. Shorty Grainer's here too. Smell that diesel fumes though in the air though, real good. $32.95 coming up here at Hydrocarbon Liquid. Boy, whatever's going on over here don't sound too good. $32.57 coming up. It's more likely paraffin wax. Got some lumber coming. Got some ground up scrap metal here. Another tanker coming. 10. Says right there, beautiful. Can't see it. Butane solution, something like that. Lots of hydrocarbon liquid tonight. Thank you. paraffin wax.
WLED
detector, mile post 7.1.8. More petroleum. It don't sound good over there. And I hope they don't have a problem. I never heard it make that much racket before. Hope my battery holds out. It's getting low. $20.55, that's styrene. It's a side dump car, I think. Maybe not. More scrap metal up there. More styrene. Nothing listed here. More petroleum. What'd they do? Empty the yard in Bellevue? Jeez. I think this is the longest Wheeling Lake area ever. Wow.
WLED detector, mile post 7.1.8. No defect. No defect. Out.
first part of this was 6 minutes, and this was going on 17. Nothing listed there. More the same. I have a feeling Wheeling Lake Erie's broke the record on how long a train goes by. It's still coming. That tank car sounded like it might have been empty. More lumber. It's like 2x4s or something. Okay, the end is approaching. I can see the yellow light down there. Yeah, a little bit of creaking there. Sneeze it again. Now what happened to my yellow light? It must have went out. I think he's gonna stop. Well, okay. Getting his train orders. Alright, stand by for a minute. Well, a little update on this train sitting here real quick. The driver and the conductor stated that this train is in excess of 150 cars or more. Wow. That's the longest Wheeling Lake area I've heard of here at all time, I would say. So, we're going to stick around till he clears the scene here, though. But he was getting some train orders, though, from the dispatcher, or from Brewster, so. Alright. When he starts resuming, we'll be right back. Okay, resuming on again. Excess of 150 cars or more. I don't know where the heck they're going to put them all, but... And there's the end. And there she goes. Okay, that's gonna conclude it for the night, so we'll see you next time.
Petticoat Junction.
And that's Uncle Joe, he's a-moving kind of slow at the junction. Petticoat Junction.